I was frightened to drink the water in their state because of that.
Yeah, every time I go to like a meeting and stuff,
yeah,
they tell us we can't even record even at public city meetings.
Okay, what is it?
Jonathan Cordova.
Morning, ladies and gentlemen. all stops along the way. We have to, you know,
now we just booked it out pretty fast. Demi's at the controls right now. I'm sitting in the regular behind the door. I'm checking on her periodically, so that's what I'm doing.
Says Trump vote 95.
But she's doing good. I'm impressed how well she's doing. But yeah. Back on the late train, remember?
Train is not a morning door to close.
Welcome. I was gonna say, horseradish. You need horseradish for sure. And we do have tartar sauce down below, so we are good. I would get one more thing of turkey just as a backup. We have one in the fridge. Just not much.
What? What do you mean? I thought you could easily help.
No. I just say that because it's like a lot of people that are voting against like Trump and all this stuff. You know, it's like a portion of their support.
Yeah, it
is. So strong
yeah, for sure. I would say also when you're at the store, get some more chicken noodle soup so in case we need it. Because we don't have any down below.
I know already. We're taking the 5 o'clock. All right. Bye.
Morning, doors are closing. Please stay clear.
of how many people we took out of office and placed in. And at that point, I was like, what the fuck? Why is he pulling out all these people, putting them in? That looks really fishy, especially when he moved. The guy that was there, he was sleeping for sure.
gentlemen, now we're arriving at Skin Hall 515. This is your stop. Let's gather all your belongings. Watch the step ejects of the train. Skin now arriving at Skin Hall 515. Thank you.
Arkansas was going through a drought, right? And what happened was they started to
still share with them to this day. They have four
I'm not sure if they get the water source, but they're not. Yeah. It's fun to just like, yeah, you know, and homework.
Your homework. You need some room.
No, I'm not. No, just the
two of the boys. What time is it?
Almost 2:30. We missed the train and the transportation.
Oswald, Rascal. I wonder if that is the same school that it's supposed to be. So you get off at Woodstock with two buses?
We get off at 599, take a 22 route to Rancho Viejo. And it's like, there's a business stop. Thank you.
gentlemen, now arriving in New Mexico 599. This is your stop. Please gather all your belongings. Watch your step as you exit the train. Once again, now arriving in New Mexico 599. gentlemen, train is now departing. Doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Thank you.
about the news thing. When I get home after 5-something, do you want me to email it to you? Alright, that way you have it, because yeah, they were saying. Oh yeah, maybe it was fine. But yeah. Yeah. Yeah, because they were saying UNM wants to, it's going to do this, that, or whatever. Yeah, that way you can address it with UNM and stuff, that way you can get this taken care of. Yeah, for sure. Are you going to be in tomorrow, Lupa, because of the snow, the one before? They said 1 to 4 inches coming. I'm not coming in tomorrow at all. I'm, you know that. I'm going to take off then. I'll be back Wednesday is where I'll be in on.
Ladies and gentlemen, now arriving to the station. This is your stop. Get all your belongings. Push that to the train. Please get now arriving. Train is now departing. Doors are closing. Please stand clear.
We're recording.
What?
We're recording.
Oh.
You're in the camera.
No pictures of the quiet car going back.
First locomotive behind the locomotive.
First one behind the
locomotive, yes.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Here it comes. They're backing it in.
Thank you.
right here, sir?